Here we got on the right-hand side Natalie's MRI from 2012, October 19th, and on the left-hand side from September 16th. If I just scroll through each one of these images, you can see that the difference between the right hand and left side. Tumor's gone a little bit deeper into her head on the right hand side, if that's been imaged correctly.